This is Body to Beat Global. I am Boss Man Killer, your ambassador. I am stacking and building an empire. Tonight, man, I want to talk to y'all about a subject that we see on a daily basis, the mind of a killer. We always want to know what creates these people. So I'm going to give you some insight on how I see it. Let's get it. What goes on in the mind of a maniac? What events in life took him to the place he at? Is it the environment? Is it society? Or is it he failed at something in life that he tried to be? Maybe he feel defeated as a child he was mistreated. Maybe he never got the love that he really needed. On the outside looking in, maybe we can't see it. Viewed as an enemy, so we feel he got to be it. Now his mental state is kill everything breathing. Dark visions of pictures of everything bleeding. No regard for life. He not afraid to die. No emotions left. He feel he made to die. All he see is murder. Pain is in his soul. Now he taking lies, so he feel in control. Injecting drugs into his veins, so there is no pain blocking out reality. So there is no shame. A lonely soul in the world full of aliens, but it's made of men. But he don't have any friends. Too many losses in life. Never took a win. The biggest loss that he gon' take is when it really ends. The Almighty is a man he ain't believing in. He never understood that sin is what we living in. So he kill again. Cemeteries he fill them in. The card he was dealt a misdeal. Too late to deal again. So do we take his life or find the prison to put him in? Now he's in the system in which we call the predicament. Nobody's listening to the cries of the injured men. But then again, the innocent lies in and never begin again. So much pressure in life, too many pipes busted. But pressure creates diamonds, so can you trust it? So if the glass half full, pour until it fill up. Cause the glass half empty is a mind of the killer. Body to Beat Global, man. I don't just rap. Deliver messages. The mind of a killer. Are we creating these people? Do they cries go unheard? Something to think about. Let's get it.
Definition of storytelling. But y'all niggas is telling stories.